When the admirals were there, the pirates were like, oh, that's fine. We could handle them. Just gotta be careful. When Garp sat down on the admiral throne, they was like, we are in trouble. And then even Whitebeard was like, dang. like, I'm seeing some of the comments like, where's Garp gonna go? What are you talking? Who they gonna send after him? Especially if Garp goes, I bet I'm gonna just join my son. You know what I'm saying? Like,